Now to this new tonight, a motorcycle crash in Citrus Heights sent two women to the hospital. That scene is along Madison and San Juan Avenue. The CHP tells us the two women were on a bike that hit the center median. They then suffered major injuries. That road is back open as authorities investigate.